In this season of Epiphany, I want to thank you, our friends, our benefactors, and our co-partners in ministry for your generosity to us, the Sisters of St. Joseph. And I wish you a happy and healthy new year.